South Dakota man who worked at a residential care facility in Winter is headed to prison for rape. 38-year-old Lionel Lee Eagle Hawk was sentenced to 15 years behind bars. He pleaded guilty in May to third-degree rape of a person incapable of giving consent. Authorities describe Eagle Hawk as a direct care professional working at a facility for the developmentally delayed. The crime happened in April of 2022 in Winter.